folk. What the? Oh, what's that in there?
Oh, let me get it.
Oh, what?
No!
Yeah, better than that.
What's on the other side of the map? Stay away from me.
I was trying to.
Stay away from me. How dare you come the same way as me?
Okay, dudes. Oh, what is up? And we are back here once again on some more Roblox Pokemon Go. And look who we have here for the first time ever, Crazy Daisy.
What's up, dude?
this is Crazy Daisy's first time ever playing Pokemon Go for Roblox. Isn't that right, Crazy Daisy?
Yeah, that's right.
And we're going to be teaching her some of the ropes. All right, so, oh, look, there's a weed over here. Come catch it.
No,
I'm going to let you get it. I'm going to let you get it. Oh, I got it.
Oh, you nicked it. I'm running away from you.
I just leveled up as well. Yeah. All right,
I'm running away from you.
I won't do that. No, you're going to run away from me, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's catch up to her, guys.
No! Dun, 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 dun.
Come on, catch some Pokemon.
I'm trying to find some.
What Pokemon are you going to go for? Show me.
Ones I can find.
You're not going to find none with me around.
Oh, there's a present.
All right, what you got to do, you have to come off completely of your ball, so you're not on none of the things at the bottom.
How do you come off of them?
You're going to come off it by clicking, go onto the ball and then just click number one on your keyboard. You can't do it with the controller.
And oh, yeah.
Now make sure the dot is going to touch the present and then trigger. Yay!
Yeah.
Who did you get?
Oh, let's see who we get.
You get Pokemon. Yeah. I love the prisons in here now. They never used to be in here.
I don't even know what it's called. It's like the tiger looking one.
Oh, do you know what? I don't even think I got him. Oh my God, no way. I'm looking for presents now. Ooh, there's Weedle. Is that Weedle? No. Caterpie. Yeah, there's Caterpie down here.
I'm hiding from you. I'm going to run away from you.
Oh my God. A Beedrill. Beedrill. This is the first time I get a Beedrill. Come on. Yes! I got Beedrill. First ever Beedrill we caught in the game. That's one of the new ones. You got Oddish. We got one of the new ones. Oh, that's so cool. That is very cool. Oh my, I can't believe we just got a new one. Oh, wait up. Was there a Snorlax?
How did you get behind me again?
I'm super fast. I'm like, I'm Flash Gordon. Dun, 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 dun. All right, so you know then the name of the game, right? On this game, yeah?
Well,
you gotta catch them all, Pokemon. Okay.
How'd you get out of the buildings?
You gotta use your balloon.
Oh, yeah, of course.
Balloon! Yes. All right. I want to go over to the tallest building ever because that is where Mewtwo is. Oh, my God. Who's that? Who's that? Who's that? Who's that? Who's that? Who's that? Who is this? Oh, my God. Who is that? Oh, we just got a Pidgeotto. Oh, my God. A Pidgeotto. What? That is amazing, bro. Now we just need... What's that up there? I've never seen that.
Oh, that was a Pokemon.
Mew. What's this? You can buy a Mew. Spawn him yourself. Oh my God, you can just buy a Mewtwo. How much does it cost to buy a Mewtwo? How much does it cost? Let's see how much it costs.
How much does it cost?
It doesn't even say how much. No, I want to buy it myself. It's not saying how much though. It says, tired of waiting for Mewtwo? Spawn him yourself and then you can buy him. Oh, that is so cool. Maybe you can't do it in your private servers. I'm not too sure. Oh, it won't even let me do it. I would do that. I would so do that. That's how you know Mewtwo's so rare.
Right,
oh, I see. You're in the buildings already.
You're there.
I'm right there, yeah.
I'm trying to hide from you.
Oh, wait a minute. Who's that in the park? Oh, I can see a Pokemon in the park. Oh, that means I got that Pokemon as well. Come on. Whoa. Yeah, oh, no, I have got that Pokemon. A Marowak. Oh, a present. I got a present. What are you doing over there? Have you catch any other Pokemon?
No.
Yeah. You haven't been catching no Pokemon?
I can't find any.
What you mean? There's loads of
Pokemon.
What you mean?
I'm trying to catch Pokemon and hide from you.
Oh, yeah. I want to get... Yeah, Vaporeon. Oh, my God. That's so awesome. You know what? We get really good Pokemon out of them. Oh, another present.
Oh, who's that one?
I'm not looking for Pokemon no more. Forget the Pokemon. Do you know what I'm looking for? The presents. That's what I'm going to look for, the presents. The presents seem so much more cooler. You actually get rare ones in there. You never used to.
How can I catch him?
Who are you going to...
Oh, yeah. I got gold bat.
Oh, you got a gold bat. That's cool. See, we'll have your Pokédex up and running in no time.
And a Weedle.
And you got a Weedle as well?
Yep.
Actually, you know what? I think I might know where you are.
Go away from me.
No, don't worry. I think I've seen a present. Yes, I've seen a present. Forget
oh,
you.
Oh,
what is that?
Running past.
Look at that present. Oh, wow. That looks cool. I like that one. Roll in a Pokemon. Let's see what we get. Come on, someone good.
Oh,
I want
this?
Haunter. Oh, we got a Flareon. That's pretty cool.
I've got Balbazar
or Bulbasaur?
Bulbasaur.
Sorry. Balbazar. Yeah. I swear that's one of the actors out of John. No, is it, no. Constantine, Bulbasaur. That's the guy. That's the evil guy. All right. I want to. Do you know what? Really, I want to look for Dragonite, man. Malachi got Dragonite. I haven't even got him. I really want to get him.
Where are you?
I'm looking at the buildings. Oh yes. No. I can't believe it won't even let me buy Mewtwo. No way. I just want to see how much Robux it is. That's what I want to see. How much is it? Oh, yeah, I am tired. I'm very tired of waiting for Mewtwo. How much does it cost? No, it won't even let me do it. No way. Even though I don't think they should have added that.
Why? Because then people buy him.
Yeah, he was like one of like the rarest ones. You had to wait. I think he only ever spawned once every... I see you, Crazy Daisy.
Why are you looking for me for?
Because I want to catch your Pokemon. Who are you going for?
Why do I always do
there
that?
There you are. Look, here you go. This is the one you're going for, right?
Why am I spinning? Why does a selfie stick make you spin like that?
Is you can't... What? The selfie stick, yeah, you just put the selfie stick on once and don't move. If you move, you start spinning everywhere. So... Oh my God, I haven't got that one. Who's that?
Gloom.
Oh my God, I haven't even got that one. I need
to see it. That's why it couldn't be run.
I did see it. I was coming to get it. Got another Eevee. Oh my God, that means you've got a Pokemon already that I haven't got. What's that all about? What is that all about?
That's what I like to hear.
That's what you like to hear?
Yeah.
Weedle just disappeared. Weedle, you just disappeared from me. I can't believe I got Pidgey and Pidgeotto now. That's so cool. That is so cool. Who's in that building? Is that someone in that building? No. Oh, we've got loads of them over here. Let's see. Yes, we just caught Venusaur over here as well. Crazy Daisy, where are you?
I'm hiding from you, I told you.
Why are you hiding from me for? Don't hide from me. Oh,
just catching.
We got a present
catty
here.
Catty pie.
A who?
Catty pie.
Catty pie.
Yeah.
Catty pie?
Yeah.
I don't know who Catty Pie is. Electrode, yeah.
It's like a little caterpillar.
Is it Caterpie? It's Caterpie, man.
It's Caterpie.
It's Caterpie, man.
It might be Caterpie.
Yeah, it is Caterpie. Oh, yeah, man. This is awesome. Yeah, Spearow. We got Spearow as well. The presents are just falling in our hands. This is
where
awesome.
Are you finding all these presents?
Everywhere.
Share some with your teammate.
Oh, no. No, we're actually on different teams. You're actually on Team
right,
Valor, and I'm on Team
enemy.
Mystic. Team Mystic rocks, dude.
I'm Team Valor,
yeah. I said Valor there for a second. Valor, yeah. Look, both of us can't read now. All right, here we go. No, I need... You know what? I really need to keep on checking up on the buildings. Oh, come on. The balloon is not going to last long enough to get up there. I know it's not.
Oh, balloons don't last that long, do they?
No, they last long enough to get up everywhere. I really want to get Dragonite. Oh, there you are. I see you. You just popped the balloon, yeah? I'm gonna hunt you down, Crazy Daisy. There you are. I see you. Are you trying to land on that one there, yeah? I see you. Where can you be? Hi, Crazy Daisy.
Go away.
There's only one place you're going to be going, right here. Hey.
Go away.
Where are you going? Come back. Come back. Where are you going? Oh, you didn't get up there. No, I need to come back down. Oh, you got back up again. I gotta get you.
Oh, I see one. I see one.
What do you see? Oh, wait, wait. Who do you see? Who do you see? Who do you see?
I'm not telling you.
Who do you see?
Oh, it's just a.
Oh, yeah, that one. There you go. Thanks, man.
Nick it, yeah?
Yeah.
Stay away from
Thanks.
Me.
Thanks. You're the eyes. You're the eyes for us. That's what you can be. You can be like the eyes for us. Oh, look, come here. There's a rhino. Rhino horn.
Why am I going to come there? You're going to nick
look,
it anyway.
Look, look, look. There's a rhino horn. I'm going to let you get it quickly. Look, it's a rare one.
You're not going to let me get it. Hurry up.
Hurry up. Hurry up. Hurry, 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 hurry.
I'm not coming.
Oh, I'll catch it. I was gonna let you catch it. I'm not even joking. I literally was gonna let you catch it.
I don't trust you.
I really, honestly, I'm not even joking. I was going to let you catch it. Look, Meowth. Yeah. All right. What's your favorite Pokemon? If they have it on this game, I'll let you catch it if I see it.
I don't even know the names of Pokemon.
Any Pokemon? Oh, what's? Yeah, Parish. Yeah, Parash. Parash? I thought it was a Parish. Parash, yeah. Awesome. All right. I never had that one either. That's pretty cool. Oh, Ghastly. Ghastly. Come follow me. There's Ghastly. Where are you?
No, because you're not going to let me get it.
I was going to. I promise you. But I caught that one.
Yeah, all right.
I caught that
one. You made
me
run all the way to you. I don't even know where you are.
All right. If I'm near you, if I see any, I'll let you catch. I'm going to be kind to you because I got tons of Pokemon. So let me see if I can find you. You know what? The easiest way to find you. Just go up on a roof and look down. Look for the purple hair. It's easy peasy to see. Ooh, there it is. Well, where is Crazy Daisy? Oh, where can she be? Crazy Daisy, where are you? I can't see you. I can't even see you. I can't even see you. Oh, what? A Manchoke. Whee, Manchoke.
Oh, I'm catching yes. the Pokemon right now.
What are you catching? Oh, I was going to catch him. You're so lucky. I was just going to catch him. Oh, my God. You're so lucky. What are you doing? Are you going? You're going exactly the same place I'm going. You're following me.
You're following me.
No way. All right. Wait, let me see what else I can see. I can't believe you took my Machoke, man. What are you doing? That's it. That's you owe me that one back because I took one of your Pokemon, but come on. If I see Dragonite, that's one I will never let you have, ever. Alright, let me see if I can buy it like this. No, it won't let me buy it. Maybe that's not working yet. I don't know. Alright.
Where am I?
Oh, where are all the Pokemon?
You
oh,
see
where
me?
Where can they be? Yep, I'm right here, look. Hey. And then you just fell down. It's a good thing you can't die, right?
I'm going to get a Pokemon.
Yeah, I see him. Yes!
I threw that first!
I got Gloom!
That's what you don't have, innit?
Yeah, you would have caught him again without me getting him. No way. Yeah, Mankey.
Who's that? Hitmonchan.
Hitmonchan.
Yeah, I just got him.
Yeah. I can't believe, like, the map is, like, big enough for two of us, yeah, but we keep on bumping into each other and taking each other's Pokemon. What's all that about?
You're
a cheater. You're following me. Oh, what's down there? Ooh, what is that? It's a Beedrill. Oh, there's a present here. Do you want to come and get a present?
I know. I found a present. I'm just trying to drop my ball. Where'd it go?
Oh, they disappear.
I've got a present.
Oh, I just got one as well. Let's see what we get. Rolling. And I get a... Oh, Flareon again. Who did you get? Oh, there's Raichu.
Not yet.
There's Raichu.
Oh, I don't even know who it is.
Yeah, there's Raichu. I would let you get a Raichu so you can show Mini Me, but...
Wait,
yeah.
Is there Raichu?
Yeah, I got Raichu.
Why didn't you let me get it then?
I don't know where you are. It probably would disappear by the time you come. I didn't want that to happen. I was like, no way. What is that? Oh, is that you over there? No, that's not you. That's the trade center. The trading center. Oh, a Gloom again. Another Gloom. Awesome. I want to see what we've actually got. You know you can level up your Pokemon as well, right? Slowpoke. Oh, disappeared. That was you that took my Slowpoke. that was you that took my Slowpoke. What the? Oh, what's that in there?
Oh, let me get it.
Oh, what?
No.
Yeah, better than that.
What's on the other side of the map? Stay away from me.
I was trying to.
Stay away from me. How dare you come the same way as me.
All right, no, I don't want to be near you anyway. I really want to catch Dragonite. Come on.
I want to catch Dragonite.
If you catch Dragonite, I would cry.
Yeah, that's my aim of the game now.
You don't even know where he is.
I don't know.
I know where he spawns.
Where?
I'm not telling you. I'm gonna tell you where Dragonite. Right, you know what? Actually, it would be healthy competition. Come, I'll show you where Dragonite spawns.
Oh, is it on the highest building?
No, but come up on the buildings and I'll show you. Dum 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 dum. I'm gonna show you exactly where he is.
His balloons don't last long enough.
Alright, you know what I normally do with the balloons? I'm gonna go on a smaller building first, and then I go onto the bigger building from there. That's exactly how I do it. For some reason, Mini-Me's balloons last longer.
Ah, oh, I thought I'd it then, and I fell all the way down.
Oh, you... you literally went, like, to one of the tallest buildings in the game. Like, oh, my God. All right. Here it is. This is where he spawns.
I don't know where you are.
Right here. I'm on top of the buildings.
All right. I don't know if I can get on top of the buildings.
All right, listen. Go on to a smaller building first, and
yeah, that's what I tried to do.
Oh, you still can't do it. All right, where are you? Come, I'll show you how to get up in here. Where are you? Ooh, there's a birdie Pokemon.
Oh, that selfie stick's getting on my nerves.
Well, remember, you know, because you're using a controller, you can press RB and LB. RB will take you right and LB will take you left. You haven't got to cycle through them all.
If you're going to the
selfie stick all the time, just go press the other way. It'll take you to the...
I know, but yeah. I'm pushing the wrong one every time. That's why.
Okay, I'm going to just go down here and get a Pokemon. Yeah! Oh! As soon as I jumped down! No way! Ooh, a present. That was worth it, though. Present. Let's see what we get in our present. Dum-da-da-dum-dum-dum. Well, you can get, like, Charizard in there and stuff. Oh, we got Onyx Candy. Onyx Candy. That's cool.
I've got Venusaur.
Venusaur.
Venusaur, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, I got a present.
Let me know, yeah, when you're on the buildings. When you're on the buildings, then I was coming down to get that, you jabroni.
Oh, sorry.
Come on.
And I got a Beedrill.
I got a Beedrill as well. I never had a Beedrill before I played this this time. That's pretty cool. Come on. Oh, Flareon. Yeah, that looks awesome.
Oh, I've got another present.
See, I think the presents give more rarer Pokemon.
Let's see what I get out of this one.
Let us know who you are, who you get. If you get someone I don't got, I'm going to cry.
Yeah, I've got another Venusaur.
Oh, yeah.
Venusaur, whatever you want to call
them. Oh, see, I'm losing. I'm missing Dragonite on my Pokedex.
Oh, who's that?
Mewtwo, Gengar. Haunter as well. Jigglypuff.
I just got a Haunter.
No, Jigglypuff. Is that... What? You just got a Haunter?
Yeah.
No way, man. That's crazy.
Yeah, I did, I swear.
That's crazy. What is this one called? Tuffly something? I don't know. That's the evolved one from Jigglypuff. And then we got Water to I'm missing. And these ones down here. All right. Don't worry. I know I'm going to find these ones. I can't believe you got a Haunter. Where did you find Haunter?
It was in between one of the buildings.
Yeah. I know exactly where he was. I went to catch him last time in one of my other games, right? And someone come and stole him from me.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I couldn't catch him quick enough. I didn't realize I had to put the mouse actually onto the Pokemon.
I see him look kind of big. I was thinking, what's that? I looked, there's him standing.
You got Haunter. What? Can't believe that. That's crazy. Yeah.
Who did you catch?
Who did I catch? I think it was a Spearow. I wasn't even looking to tell you the honest truth. I was worried about... Oh, here we go. Venonat right here. Yeah. Let's see who else is around here. They need to bring some more rarer Pokemon, man.
What are you doing?
Oh, here we go. Nice.
Why aren't my balls coming out?
It takes like a time to reload as well.
So you need a Rattata.
You got a Rattata. Yeah, the way to make your Pokemon stronger. You've played the actual Pokemon Go game on the mobile, right?
Yeah.
Can you get, you know, if you catch the same one again and again?
Yeah, you trade them for...
Candy.
Candy, yeah.
Yeah, see, on this one, basically, as soon as you get one you've already got, it turns straight into candy. And then you need 5 candies to take it up a level.
To upgrade them, yeah.
Yeah, that's how it is on it. I've never played that one, see, so I don't know. But that's how you do it. And then what you do, you go into your Pokemon Go, the little thing that tells you how many Pokemon you got.
Oh, yeah.
And then you'll see, oh, whoa, power up. Holy moly, I got loads of this. Power up, yeah. Whoa, my Bulbasaur is strong. That's crazy. Wow, I didn't know I had that many Bulbasaurs. Yeah, we just want to be leveling up everyone here. Not Pikachu. Caterpie, yes. Whoa, we've got two of those as well.
What's that? Venonat?
Venonat.
Venonat.
Yeah. I had Venonat.
Oh, there's another one of him. Oh, who's that?
Who's who?
Snake-looking one.
Oh yeah, Eakins is saying like, yeah. I got him as well. He's awesome. What's this? You have leveled up. Yeah, I leveled up again. It's awesome. All right, Flare. My Pokemon getting like kind of strongish now, which is actually pretty cool.
Charizard.
You have to let them reload. They can't come out straight away. If you throw them once, you got to wait roughly around about like 10 seconds, I think, something like that, and then you can. Throw it again. Ooh, 9 candies there for Mr. Mime. No, can't do that one. Spearow. Ooh, we got 18 candies there for Spearow. Holy moly. That's a lot. How strong can we get him? Ooh, look at that. For Spearow. Holy moly, over 600. That is crazy. Ninetales, no. Mankey, yes. I'm literally
It disappeared.
Oh, you didn't get there in time. I hate when that happens.
I don't even know what it was. Some blue. It might have been a dragon thing. What's that look like?
The dragon? What are you talking about?
Is he blue?
No. He's like a yellowy color, like a yellowy orange color.
Oh, Pikachu!
Yeah, you got a Pikachu. Awesome.
I ain't got him yet. Oh yeah, I caught you.
You need to catch Raichu. I got Raichu. Raichu's awesome. Electabuzz. Whoa. Let's go get, yes, wow.
Are you standing still?
Yeah. I'm leveling up, everyone. How comes?
Why did? Because I thought I saw you.
Oh, yeah, no. Don't worry. Oh, yes. Wow. I am leveling up all my
present.
Pokemon. This is insanely cool. I didn't realize I had all this.
I got a present.
What did you get? Let us know what you get.
I will let you know what I get.
If you get like something rare, man, that's going to be so awesome.
Wigglytuff.
You got a Wigglytuff?
Yeah.
Not Jigglypuff, Wigglytuff.
Wigglytuff.
That's the one that's stuck in the building. I can't even get that one. Oh my God. You're lucky. You're so lucky. You like, that's the one I need as well.
What can I say, dude?
You're getting everything I need. Oh my God. No way. That's insane. I can't believe that. Are you being serious?
Yeah, I'm serious.
You got a Wigglytuff. That's his name, Wigglytuff. Oh my God. Dude, no.
Oh, and I got another present.
I need to start coming out of this. I just want to try and level up everyone first. All right, Beedrill, Pidgey. Yeah, no, that's enough. All right, here we go. Now I can start catching more Pokemon. Let's rock and roll down here now, guys. That's
Oddish,
it.
Oddish again.
Yeah, but you remember, you need them. You need to make them stronger. Do you know what they need to bring out? They need to bring out battling. I would so battle you right now. Yes, Squirtle. Remember, if you want to catch some of the water Pokemon, you need to go down by the beach where the water is. Just
is
so
it?
You know. Yeah. Just so you know. That's where like the water ones, that Staryu. War Turtle's down here somewhere, but I actually need him still. I haven't got him yet. You got Squirtle down there. All them kind of ones. All the water. Oh, yes, Mr. Mime. Yes.
I didn't know that. You didn't tell me that.
It was state the obvious, right?
Oh, no, not really.
Waters, man, in the beaches, bro. All right, here we go. Oh, no way. I need to go over there. Oh, I missed it. How did I miss that building? No way. Come on, let's go up here. Let's get up in the building. Yes. Oh, I don't see. Where? I honestly cannot believe that many of me actually got Dragonite. I can't believe it. I just so cannot believe it. At least one of us got him, I suppose. Oh, I see you. I get to see your pink hair. There you are. Oh, who's that? Is that Wigglytuff? No. Oh, it's not Wigglytuff. I thought that was Wigglytuff for a second, but no. Oh, gloom. Oh, you're so lucky. I tried getting in the way of your Pokeball. If I stand in front of your Pokeball, yeah, you'll miss.
Serious?
Yeah, so if you want
to
try...
Oh, thanks for telling me that, so I can do that to you.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say. If you want to try and quickly run in front of me, and then you can actually catch my Pokemon if you're quick enough to do that. Oh, a present. Yes, a present. What can we get?
I just saw that. I was just coming for that.
No, I got it. Come on. I can't believe you got a rare one, like Wigglytuff. Like, are you being serious? What am I going to get? Yes! Grow Life. Oh, my God. That's the one. That is the one I needed. That's the tiger one. Oh, wow. Wow. Yes.
I got a tiger one. I told you I had a tiger one.
Yeah. That is awesome. I don't even know how you pronounce his name properly. Grow Life or Grow Life or something like that. I don't know. Something like that. The tiger. We're going to call him the tiger. Yeah.
Ooh. Oh, go away.
Go away. Do you know how big the map is and you're still over here?
Oh, you keep coming for me.
All right. Here we go. Where are you going to go? Sometimes, yeah, Pokemon are in these corners, like there in the garage.
Or I'm going anywhere, you're not.
Oh! Oh, my God. I thought, oh, it disappeared as soon as I got my Pokeball out. No way. No way. Oh, that's so not cool. That is so not cool. That's it.
That's not cool.
I literally got my Pokeball out. It disappeared, yeah. As soon as I got the Pokeball out. Oddish is down there. I don't even know who that was, but let's go get Oddish. And then we'll make a trip round to the circle there. Yeah! Where else? Oh, where oh, where can they
I'm
be?
Stuck.
You're stuck?
That's right, I'm out now.
All right, catch this one. Yeah! And then I want to go and see. I'm going to give one more last look. Before we end this, I'm going to give one more last look.
I need a present.
You're going to go and get a present before we finish.
I need one. I can't find any.
No! No Dragonite's there. Still no Dragonite. Can't believe that. Oh, that's you. I thought you was a Pokemon then for a second. I honestly thought you was a Pokemon. You're not going to make it. There's no way you're going to make it. There's no way.
I don't want to make it. I just
want to
look.
Oh! Try and make it up to me here. If you can make it up to me here, I'll show you quickly where Dragonite is before we end it. And then next time we play, you'll know exactly where to go.
I'll make it up to you.
All right, shall I show you? Where are you? I'm gonna come with me, look. I'm gonna show you quickly. Come here, look. All right, so what you wanna do?
Oh, there you are.
Get your balloon. Go onto this building here, then stop. Yeah. All right, now what you wanna do, just look up at me when I go, right? Balloon, right. And then go over like that. Get right to the edge, not too close to it. And then walk more, and then like that. There you go, that's how you do it. Yay! You've done it. All right, yeah, that's how you do it. You see, that's how I do it anyway. And then this is where he right here. Right on top of the pyramid, he spawns right here. All right, not that you're ever going to be able to get him, but hopefully now you learn the trick of how to get up. In this one here, look, watch this. Do you want to see me jump up? I can actually climb. Up this. You don't even need the balloon to get up this one.
I hate the selfie one.
Oh, there you go. Look, here's a trick. Come down this one. Look, come here with me. Come down here, look. Whee! Oh my God! Oh, here, look, I'm gonna let you catch Pokemon quickly. Here, catch him. No, throw the Pokeball at him!
Ah!
Oh, what did you just do?
Why is it not working?
Yeah, you caught it! Do you know what happened? Do you know what happened? You threw your Pokeball, you missed. I threw my Pokeball and I hit you over. All right, come here before you end, look.
Where are you?
You can, right behind you. You can actually just jump up this one, look. Just push jump. You don't need to fly on up it, yeah. So if you ever have trouble getting up buildings with your balloon, just do that. Just constantly jump up there and it'll take you all the way up here.
Is it taking me up? Or
yeah.
Oh, yeah.
So that's a good way to get up there if you can't get up there any other way, okay?
How come you can do that on that one?
Yeah. No, I don't know. That's like the wall climber building. Yeah. All right. So, dudes, did you guys enjoy Crazy Daisy being over here? Teaching her about Pokemon. Let us know in the comments below. But Crazy
Daisy,
it's
kind of fun, this game.
Seeing as you're our guest here today, we're going to let you end this one out.
All right, dude. I had fun playing this game. I hope you guys like watching. And we'll see you guys next
episode, dudes. Yeah!